posible crear metas visto sin capodoquia o por las tuitas episcopos. Es gracias por la biblia. Equino su ecane ton Gregorio Melado das caustis episcias. Y tan epistitus di ortodoxia utote dice viscoles meres. Sin Constantinopoli tote monoenas micros naos ije apomini sus cristianus u ton onomasan simbolica aia Anastasia. Elpizondas pos equita anastiti xanae orthodoxia. Equio Gregorios ipetus bene logus iati theotita tu iu che logu tu feu. Γι' αυτό η εκκλησία μας τον ονόμασαν Θεολόγο. Saint Gregory was born in 329. His father, also named Gregory, was a bishop. Like Basil the Great, Gregory studied in Athens, where he became a close friend of Basil. Gregory played a major role in Constantinople in 381, and during the council, he was made Archbishop of Constantinople. Saint Gregory is one of the greatest teachers of Orthodoxy. His sermons on Trinity set out the Orthodox doctrine of God with great clarity. He is greatly respected as a kind, gentle teacher, stern with himself, devoted to the poor, and resolute in his vision.